America. If I could, I would write you a love letter. Free from broken buildings and skylines. Free from broken promises and apologies. Free from first world thugs with sharpened machetes and warlords who take what they please. Free from bombs that fall in the name of greed and democracy. Free from oil spills and flood balls and levees that bleed the broken dreams of babies. Free from cities held in the bosom of big business and business as usual. If I could, I would write you a love song. Free from falling buildings and skylines collapsing on humanity, hatred revealed, from conspiracies concealed, smoke where once was flesh, my love. Free from memories of shackled souls and shackled psyches, free from the hunger-stricken bellies of babies, free from camouflaged Christians and injustice-filled systems, free from backs bent and broken with burdens. If I could, I would hold your heart, free from killers and abusers of children, free from hatred of women and man-made religion, free from military machines, a misguided pure laws and unfulfilled dreams, free from burning crosses and mothers who burn their ropes at both ends. If I could, I would whisper words to your soul, free from ethnic cleansing, free from these federally funded futile futures, free from generations of gentrification, free from the reality that 36 million people suffer from AIDS and 22 million live in Africa. Free from promises and pesticides. Free from the thin line of being conscious and being alive. If I could, I would kiss away your scars and insecurities. Kiss you free of mothers crying on corners where sons have fallen. Free from windows where children dive down on floors to dodge death and neglect. Free from the absence of respect. A world where black men can walk free in a hood with their cell phone, with their hands up, or just with some pride. Free not to be burned alive, shot dead in cold blood by a cold-blooded system. They say we fit the description, but it's all according to who describes. Free from black men not born and dead or alive. Free from blocks where the heat is hot, but the sun never shines. Free to do more than just die. America, America, God shed his grace on thee and crown thy good with brother. From sea to shining sea.